It is time for the second feature of our doubleheader. We have the gentleman from Segway Middle School taking on the gentleman from Cannon Water Middle School. In a few short moments, we will begin with our starting lineup. This man, he wears number 2, Greg Ward. In the 2 spot, wearing number 3, Demarje Burr. In the 3 spot, wearing number 10, Omar Rowland. This man, wearing number 11, in the 4th spot, Keyshawn Rowe! Rounding out the starting 5, in the 5th spot, where number 22, Israel Lay! And now, for your hometown in the 3 spot, wearing number 24, Clay Nikki! He's in the 4 spot tonight, wearing number 0, Rocco Wall! Rounding out the starting 5, wearing number 10,
Let's go.
right lane, his first keeper. Subway Middle School, this is a full timeout.
And after the first quarter of play, Coyotes 12, Ravens 5. Thank you.
his second team six.
At the end of the first half, Colorado Coyotes 23, San Wayne Ravens 11.
from the beginning of the second half of play. Please keep in mind that the snack table will be closing after the third quarter. The snack table will be closing after the third quarter. They got chips, they got drinks, they got meat sticks, they got candy. They got all the foods you need to spoil your dinner. Come on, come on, because they will be closing soon. When action resumes, it will be Sedway basketball on the sideline. Sedway ball on the sideline.
Thank you. second team set.
Thank you.
Wales.
Thank you.
Last touch for the Coyotes, going away for the Ravens. For his third team fourth. After three quarters of play, Coyotes 35, Ravens 20. When the fourth quarter resumes, it will be in Segway basketball. Black ball coming in, the fourth quarter resumes. Ladies and gentlemen, as a quick reminder, if you are getting ready to leave, want to exit the gym, there is no re-entry. Please keep that in mind. Touch by the Ravens, ball goes to the Coyotes. His first team
Thank you.
to his fourth. Number 24 for the Coyotes, shooting two. Thank you.
final fight. His score, 2-7.
And that's the game!